Hello guys, it's Fast Reviews. Today we have a parcel from GearBest. I think it is a knife I bought it previously. Yep, it's a knife. We'll check. It's a folding knife. To Sanrenmu, or like this, I forgot its number. It's 6020. Silver. Okay, maybe. Okay, it's damaged. But. Okay, what do we have this? We have a very useful. Okay, what we can do with this and what we can do. Okay, it's not useful, and this is knife. It's not so light, like it's a little heavy, but it's cool. It's some Chinese hieroglyphs. I don't know, but I like it. It's really cool. Give me your money. Okay, so we can open the bottle. Yep, I don't know. Maybe we can test it. And. Not bad. So it's sharp. So I will be open with this knife. Other parcels, I like it. It's not so cool for open. It's like. It's. Not easy open with one hand. But I like it, it's really cool. And some bird, if you can see. It's cost near $6, but I bought it with coupons and it cost near 4 or 5 and minus cashback, so I think this knife for some paperwork or pocket knife, it's a good price. And you always can open a bottle with beer, so it's very nice choice for pocket knife. Okay, give me likes, subscribe me here, and have a good mood. Bye.